Held in at the line by Chychrun after a big hit. And here comes Galchenyuk, a little retaliation hit on Wall right there. He will continue to play on. As Liam O'Brien down on his knees, laboring away. Still no whistle. There's a quick shot. Vemelka turns it aside. Another shot by Vegas from the high slot is Marchessault. And O'Brien trying to get off here on one leg.
That was that's behind the play. That's as weird a thing. He was down on one knee.
Yes. And Ray, you know, when a player's injured like that and the puck isn't in their zone, shouldn't they make a whistle on that? Hits the mesh. Now we get the whistle.
The NHL's newest franchise.
That's the strangest thing is you see Liam O'Brien is in the hallway. And unless it's a skate blade, which they wouldn't blow the play for, is the oddest thing to look at. If it's a skate blade, they got to go get him a new skate. Hopefully that's what it is.
There's a long shot from the point, and Ryan Dzingel is also in the dressing room after taking a big hit off of Max Pacioretty. Here comes Nick Hag. He gains the zone inside the line, takes the long shot. Vemelka with the save.
Here's the play with O'Brien as he makes the hit on Nick Waugh. So O'Brien's trying to get himself to the bench. And you mentioned Leah with, as he's getting a little push here from the official.
Goodness.
You mentioned that Dzingel's in the locker room. He took that high hit from Pacioretty and likely pulled by the concussion spotter. And so he will go to be evaluated.